So this is the ProTek, the 2.5 version. Yeah, let's try this one out. I got it fairly new at a good price, so